This is WV Cachers 3. We're here in Maryland. Over here near Baltimore, we're going to go grab Maryland's oldest geocache, which is from February of 2001. So stay tuned. It's only about 474 feet. Got my pretty little wife there and my beautiful son. We have hiked to Maryland's oldest geocache. So Hunter, why don't you grab that and show the camera what you got, buddy? Yay. There it is, buddy. We love to grab these old ones. We're gonna head on out of here after this, grab some lunch, and head on up to Delaware and New Jersey. And you ready to go, Hunter? Yeah. Through Delaware. This is our first Delaware geocache. We just finished up the Maryland oldest cache, and now we're gonna hit the most favorited Delaware geocache. 236 favorite points. I've been in. Oh, I heard it unlock. Here we go. You ready?
Good evening.
So here it is. Cool. Look at this.
Huh.
So, it's a very, very cool geocache.
I use message something.
And what's significant about this particular location?
Where's the highest point in Delaware?
Highest point in Delaware, that's right.
We're 200 feet above sea level.
Yep. No, 447. So here we are, 447 feet, way above sea level. Can you smell the mountain air?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, let's head on up. WV Cachers 3 here. We are on our way to go get New Jersey's oldest geocache. And we happen to be up here looking for the oldest cache in New Jersey. We ran across a really nice gentleman who's running the camera right now. Thank you, Avon. Appreciate it.
My pleasure. My pleasure.
All right, buddy. What we got behind us is, he showed us this spot. We were heading to the oldest cache, and he goes, come on up here, I want to show you a little something. And you'll see out there, New York City skyline, about 30 miles away. Appreciate you showing us this, and we're going to get heading on up to the oldest cache here in just a minute, so stay tuned. The New Jersey's oldest cache, here we go.
Yippee!
Yippee! Kelly, back up that direction, and what I'm going to do is just make the grab here. Here we go. New Jersey's oldest cache. Good times. Absolutely awesome to find these old geocaching books. This is from November of 2000. See all these people that have found it through 2001. There's one in December 2000. Cache signed, logged, and I'm going to actually drop a trackable in here too. This is Connecticut's oldest geocache. This one's called Another Brick in the Wall. We are 350 feet, probably one of the easier old caches I've done. Alright, so as you see, another brick in the wall from December of 2000, Connecticut's oldest geocache. You can see it's right down this rock wall here, won't give it away. But another nice signed up. Let's head on out. Kelly's waiting for me at the car. It's only about a 600-foot walk. That's about it. We'll talk to you a little bit later. WV Cachers 3. See ya. We are going to be going down to Sleepy Hollow. This is a very historic town. It's got the famous legend of Sleepy Hollow, the Ichabod Crane story, the Headless Horseman. Anyways, there's a cache down here that is from November of 2000, so a much-needed date. This will be my second one from this month. 49 feet away. 39 feet. I was thinking it was in these rocks. Nope. Suspicious pile of logs. And here it is. My second November of 2000 cache. Well, no trip to Sleepy Hollow, New York would be complete without a visit to Washington Irving's gravesite. He's the one that wrote Legend of Sleepy Hollow. There it is right there. National Historic Landmark. You can see Washington Irving right up there. Died November 28th, 1859. So there it is. My wife lighting up the cigar.
Lost and lost.